Alright, welcome back everyone to some more Death Stranding, continuing on our merry way.
Sam, a lot of clients are requesting you by name.
Great.
Now, while there are orders we need you to accept, which are critical to the expansion of the Chiral Network, there are others that you can take or leave at your discretion. It goes without saying, though, that it's in everyone's best interest for you to do as much as you can.
Yeah, figures.
And more work means more rewards.
Uh-huh. I want to do the pizza. Dog, what are you doing? Come lay down.
Make sure you carry pizzas properly at all times. If you do something stupid, like turn it on its side, you'll ruin it.
Great. Yep, still making it there. Go. Come on, game. Hard left.
Delivering cargo. Delivery complete. Displaying performance evaluation.
Holy crap in hell, dude. That's starting to almost look like a star now.
Thank you for your continued support. Good work.
Interesting. Oh, come on. Quit running into every little fucking thing you run into. Yes, they heard me right. Oh, just fucking go. What? God fucking bike. Okay.
Distro Center south of Lake Knot City.
Uh-huh.
If these autonomous delivery bots prove reliable, they could revolutionize our supplies distribution network. A lot's riding on this, so be careful out there.
Okay, out we go.
Order assigned.
Yeah, I could literally just take the damn road all the way to the end.
Stan, have a pleasant journey.
On the road again.
Keep on keeping on.
mountain knot.
This one's for you. Today's a good day.
Can't die. Yeah. But it's not built all the way. That's lame. All right, get out of here, Tips. That paver. That sure looks like one. It needs more metal and resin. That looks like another road. It's because it is.
Okay.
God damn it. The last of that thing I had. Okay. Oh my God. Engineer.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Decontaminating suit.
delivery. Oh, you have.
We were told you'd help with the ball testing, too.
What?
But before we get to that, let's see how she's doing. Pretty as a picture. Got nothing bad to say.
Oh man, dude, that's where the road's gonna go. It's gonna be so damn nice. Cool.
These bots aren't designed to operate outside the network surface area.
Of course not.
So let's get the distro center linked up already.
Cool. Oh, thank God, yes.
And there it is. I'll start prepping for the test. You sit tight and wait for HQ to ring.
Screw you, buddy.
Much obliged, Sam. Now the bots can enter the final phase of testing. I designed them myself, you know. My hope is that they'll lighten the load a little bit. Unlike human quarters, if one goes down, it won't cause a void out. Before the Death Stranding, scientists used to fret over the singularity, the possibility that someone might create an AI smarter than any human. But it never happened. Machines don't cause void outs. They can't die. They don't have beaches. No matter how far they come, machines will never understand death like we do. And because of that, they'll never truly surpass us. Get on the delivery terminal. I'll walk you through how to use the bots. And don't worry, I'll keep an eye on things from over here.
These autonomous delivery bots are designed to process some orders for you.
Okay.
Run-of-the-mill orders only.
Uh-huh.
Take a look at what's available. Cargo transported by a bot is liable to get a little roughed up if the road's poor. On the flip side, a bot traveling on a well-maintained road is more likely to deliver cargo in better shape. Also faster, in case it wasn't obvious. Keep that in mind when sending them out.
Fucking huh? Oh shit, look at there. Goodbye, little bot.
its destination. As of today, there's just one, but if the test succeeds, we'll move ahead with mass production. Then you'll be able to dispatch them yourself. Oh, seems I misspoke. We managed to slap together another delivery bot for fuel testing. You can decide how to use this one. Sorry, baby's fussing again. Thanks, Sam. We'll talk later.
Okay.
Good work, Sam. These autonomous delivery bots will benefit everyone, from folks in cities and way stations to preppers out in the back of beyond. But you must be exhausted. Why not take a break? I bet your BB could probably use one too.
Head Why?
For the private room. Go on.
Why would I want to? Wonder if I didn't want to, huh? Tell me that one. He Nike. Someone's in my shower again. That looks like fragile. Do I have to blur this out? The hell you doing in my shower?
Sorry, didn't mean to startle you. You were sleeping when I dropped by. Thanks for the shower.
Right. Look, I gotta ask. I've been hearing things about you.
She's in bed with terrorists. Don't trust her. She's just another dumbass Higgs fucked over. She's a goddamn hero, that woman. Tell me, Sam, what does America mean to you? Way my dad made it sound, we were something special. The glue that held it all together. More than a nation. A symbol of freedom and hope. We could bring it all back if we kept on making deliveries and connecting people. He was sure of it. I was a wreck after he died. That's when Heeks made his pitch. Together, we can run packages from sea to shining sea. Back then, he had a monopoly west of here. We both stood to gain a lot from a partnership. Business was pretty good at first. But then, a year ago, when those fanatics started stirring up trouble, fuckers hijacked our system. Somehow, they got a hold of our security passes and used them to sneak into cities. And just like that, we're delivering guns and bombs instead of medicine, and I didn't even know. We were just cogs in a terrorist machine. Higgs was behind it all. And atop of that, he got his hands on an old-school nuke that I ended up carrying right into Middle Knot City.
You tell me then?
Yeah. It was me. I blew it up. could have been different if I wasn't so fucking blind. So I did everything in my power to stop South Knot City from getting destroyed. I tried to get the nuke out of the sea. But Higgs was one step ahead. He took his pound of flesh and then some. Some wounds. They don't heal. Whatever time I've got left, the rain took. So there you have it. Everything's true. Except for all the lies. I don't give a damn about bridges or putting America back together. But I'm not about to let Higgs and some terrorists take my father's legacy and shit all over it. That's why I came to you. So, trust me now. I'll be there for you, Sam. All you have to do is call.
Yeah, I was fucking teleporting all over the damn place. What? What's on the table? Homie on the bike. I mean, we could try it. I don't see why not. Okay, sure, why not?
Ready to take the plunge? So, the only things you can bring with you is yourself. And maybe a few other trinkets that are really important to you. Okay, close your eyes. Picture your destination. Hold it in your mind.
Figured I'd try it out at least once. Oh god, but it has to load. What about BB?
sites you've brought into the network have helped us to restore more of our archives.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I still haven't managed to dig up anything about the BB's origins. And I'm completely locked out of BB-28's service record. If I could at least access that, I might be able to tell you why you've been experiencing those strange episodes. Well, I'll keep at it. You do the same.
Sign, blah, 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 blah. A pacemaker? I ain't doing that for the robot. It's already at 24. That one, and that one, and I guess, nah. Oh yeah, I got new boots.
Sam.
Yes.
Sometimes other porters will return Bridges' vehicles to the garage.
Okay.
They're for everyone, so feel free to use them if you want.
I plan on it. Bike.
Vehicle ready. Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Oh, that we got a goal for that one.
Oh, that might be too much weight. Gonna need one of them. Gonna need. Okay. That level 2? Yes, sir. Okay, now let's get the hell out of here. Okay. I mean, we could do that. There you go, buddy.
Delivering cargo.
Hey, Sam. How's it going?
Fuck you. How's that one sound?
Well, the cargo's in great condition.
Finally! Yes! Yes!
Safe out there.
Okay, gotta go
work. New order available. Please access the delivery terminal for further information.
Why is my grenade?
Thanks again.
Yeah, I know how to drive the bike. That mountain over there, ain't it? Yes, sir. Come on. This fucking thing. Oh, dude, we got so much time.
All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
son. Don't worry, I'm not dead yet. You make good time, too. I'm impressed.
Oh, are you now? Okay.
Here, I have something for you. It isn't much, but if you want it, it's all yours.
Okay. Yeah, maybe.
Good work. New order available.
Fabricate. This number three? Fuck yeah. Okay, so I don't need the level 2 and the other boots.
Delivering cargo.
I'd rather go to the distribution center because we're going to be heading out that way anyways. Okay. Till the next time, guys. Bye.